Hey, John here. Here's the Daily 10 number 124. If you're not familiar with the series yet, the guitar workout slash play along. That is, if you go to my Gumroad, you have the link below, sign up for a completely free subscription, grab the tabs, and come back here and play along with me. If you like this stuff and want to support my channel, you can go to my Teachable site where you can sign up for the Daily 10 upgraded version. And basically, you pay a one-time fee of $10, and for that, you'll get all the workouts that published so far, plus anything I will publish in the future. And it's just a way better experience. Everything is organized by techniques. It's very easy to find something you want to work on. And once you start working on it, you will get everything on the same page with PDF below the video and also zip file if you want to download the Guitar Pro and MIDI files. You'll also find my economy picking warm-up slash technique practice routine completely free, just by signing up for that course over at my Teachable site. If you do that though, please remember to opt in for the emails, because I'll be sharing more tips and tricks as well as more bonus content in the future. But I can't do that if you don't opt in, so please do that. Today's workout is an alternate picking one using the blues scale, and we're using the classic blues scale, so it's a mix of 3 notes per string and 2 notes per string, so it can be quite tricky. Hope you like this one, and see you tomorrow. Round 1, 3, 4.
Two, three, four.
3, 3, 4. Round 5.